This is part of a broader effort at Cornell to construct intelligent microscale systems that are responsive and can manipulate their environment. Our lab already set the world record for the world's smallest walking robot, but the nice thing about the work that you'll hear about from Michael is that we've now integrated those robots with a brain.
So the robots that I work on basically are smaller than you can see by your naked eye. That's like 100 microns-ish in size, about the width of a human hair. And these robots are unique in that they have a circuit on board that controls the robot. So previous to the work that we're doing, basically if you wanted to build a robot that small, you had to control it externally. It was more like a marionette. And the big advance that we've been able to make is basically putting circuitry on board that kind of cuts the string and lets this be a real boy, so to speak, a robot that can move autonomously. It's really hard to integrate a circuit with these legs at a really small scale. And so there was a bunch of work with collaborators to design circuits with all the right parameters to let you etch them out and add legs to them, and ultimately you can release that robot and have it walk away at the end of the process.
What's amazing is that each one of these technological advancements has really opened up a whole new branch that we're getting excited about. We've already started to think about sheet-like robots that have intelligence that's distributed throughout the material. We're trying to think about having electronic circuits that can learn on their own using machine learning techniques. It's really fantastic. The technology is exploding, and we're really excited about the future.